Later today, charges could be filed against two men accused of brutally beating a Milwaukee police officer. Right now, 43-year-old officer Dwayne Monte is recovering at home. Police say Monte and his partner were trying to ask a 24-year-old man and his 18-year-old cousin a few questions near 28th and Hour Monday when they tried to run and violently resisted. Both men were arrested. We're not naming them because they haven't been charged yet. Officer Monte suffered a broken eye socket.